Everybody, I'm James Jensen FM 1196. Now I want to do funny chess on chess on. Let's go. Okay, I can hear me. Great. So, let's create a game. Let's start off with some ultra bullets and play against ITP Karnov. Hello, good luck. Oh, let's get a queen. Okay. In work. Oh, I'm so slow. Okay. Where did he go? No. Oh. That isn't good. I love game by TP Karnov. He's from India. Oh, that wasn't great. Okay, let's play faster. It was extremely slow. Okay. Playing weird jokes. Hello, good luck. Whoa. He gets me. That's not great. That's a great game either. Okay, good game. Oh, I'm so slow. Let's play faster and lose game with your jokes. Let's play faster. It really forgot. How to play quick. Alright, let's finally get a win. Playing Ethanitis. Hello, good luck. Nice trip. I cancelled my pre-move. I said here to go back. For what did I do that? I have no idea. But okay. Another game, Atalitis. Good game, thank you. That was. I really thought it'd be a nice loss. But okay, cool. Yeah. Whew. Play against Honey Flower Whale 1. Hello, good luck. Sneaky. Okay. Nice, and all the name Honey Flower Whale 1. Good game. Thanks, I misclicked. I want to say thanks instead of I've got to go and play against Ethan. It is. Alright. Gotcha. Gotcha twice. Hey, he got me! No. Thank you. Got you thrice, and you got me only twice. I guess. Hey, you got me also three times. That's not fair. Nice! I just pre-moved. Oh wow, he was super slow, but anyways, I want him at Athon. It is. Whew. Okay, play against ITP Karnov. Yay! I got trapped in like bullet blitz just by the same trick. But you won't get me like that. Okay, takes, check, pawn to castle, and win. Another MITP Karnov. Cool, nice. Okay, next open, this time or Jerry, hello, good luck. Oh, it doesn't fall for that. I did. Oof. Slow, good game, thank you. Okay, I got actually winning by the position, but I was super slow and playing against weird jokes. Nice. That was squeak. Another name weird jokes, good game, thank you. How much games did I play? 8. Let's play maybe 2 more. Playing Athon it is. Good luck. Hey, good luck. Thanks. Feel good, I guess. Beat it. Whew, it is an old game at Athon. It is. Okay, cool. Barely won, to be honest, but I did win at the end. Cool. Playing into all the chess 12. Hello, good luck. Oh, he's sneaky. Sneaky also. For what? I don't know. And all the ML chest 12. Good game. Well, now let's switch to Crazy House and 2 minute. Let's see. Cool. Alrighty. I'll play against. Didn't get open end. Oh, I get open and play against Wilbur Tang. Alright, let's not try to pre-move trap him. Let's not give away a pawns. It's Crazy House. So basically, Crazy House, if you take his pawn for example, you can place this pawn where you want it and when you want it. Of course, if it's not a checkmate or a check, or if it's a check and you will blockade this check by placing, then you're welcome. But yeah, if you are not, yeah, if you are, ooh, that seems cool. All right, felt like I went somewhere wrong, so let's not talk too much about it. So yeah, basically, as you saw, I took his piece. It's, let's say, kinda colored in my color. Now I can place it kinda colored in my color. Oh wow, that's weird. Oh well. Alright, so here you need some sneaky tactic at some point, sooner or later. It will be cool. I don't know if taking is good. I wish I could take his knight. Ah, that would be cool. Ah, but wait, if I want to take his knight, let's go for like this. If I'll take his knight, okay, that was... I wanted to take his knight, play knight of seven and put knight here, but I still have pawn here. It's not the super, not super cool. All right, I have bishop, rook, and a pawn saved up. He has two knights saved up, and he'll probably get or my bishop or my rook, which isn't that I super want. Yep. All right, let's play. Whoa! I just gave away a bishop. That's not good. Yeah, I'm pretty sure a knight and a bishop will be stronger than a rook and something else. All right, queen d2. Maybe they won't be. I don't know, because I can like scare away his knight. Okay, this he'll take. Do I need this pawn? Alright, if he'll take. Oh, he actually places and then take. And is his idea, I guess. Let's take. For what reason, I don't know. But luckily I have this. He could take knight b3 and it felt that I'm bad. But that feels pretty good. So let's take the knight. Oh, he could take this knight. And then that knight. Oh well, I got a knight. At least. I need to play faster. Oi, oi, oi. I'm in time trouble and they just gave away a knight. Oh, but he didn't take it. What's going on? I got a knight back. Scare away his queen off. And g5. This and a beautiful mate, look at that. And on the game Wilbert Sen, good game, thank you. Whoa, that was super cool. Yeah, and it's true that he probably won't like calculate super much and play against Wilbert Sen again. Hello, good luck. And yeah, he didn't. Cool. These. I'm not sure if getting knight is good, but okay. Let's see if it is good. Oh, but what about these? And then I'll get a queen. I'm pretty sure that, yeah, he's pretty fine with it. Because he maybe actually his horde of minor pieces are gonna be better than my queen. Because he has, oh yeah, oh well, oh well, oh well. I thought he'd place a knight. But as you can see, I'm not chilling here, yeah? Oh yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm not even close to chill in this position. Oh wow, that's, yeah. Okay, I got smashed in this game. Whoa, alright, now I kinda know that maybe it's better to not get a queen. Yikes. Oh lol. Yay! Good game, thank you. Well, you could just take my knight. Just take it, and then I'm pretty sure you're winning. Yeah, look at that, 21, and you just won me. I hear red 94 instead of taking. Oh wow, I got super lucky. But okay, good game. I won two games in Crazy House, and let's go to King of the Hill. So in King of the Hill, you should get your king to the center, but shoot isn't super correct word. Yeah, you can win by putting king in the middle, But you also can win like in normal chess and play against bot Easter. Hello, good luck. Oh, I'm getting open and say already played in. You see, I already played 10 games against bot Easter. Okay. Oh, after Crazy House, I'm kinda used to place a piece. Oh, I just took to get a knight. Okay, yeah. You need a little bit of time to go back from Crazy House. indeed. At least I need some time because, yeah, it feels like why I traded knights because I felt like I can place them. But as it's normal chess, I cannot. Yeah, it's basically really not normal chess, but our rules are mostly like normal. Beautiful explanation. I'm gonna have fun. Maybe I just blundered. Right, so king here is the goal of the game, yep. If he'll, he has to move his knight away, or f5, or g5. But I'm gonna play d5 there, and then I'm gonna lose successfully, as far as I can see. So maybe it was something you shouldn't do. Takes and d5 then, yeah? Although maybe d5 was better than f5, because now my pawn can take f, take g, etc. Yeah. Feels like I'm winning after like d5. Queen g5 feels like I got too much. And what if I go for d5 here and here? Easy idea. And how will you prevent that? There's no way, I guess, to prevent that. Though that's a win. Okay, good game, Barista. Thank you. Want to quickly analyze that? Oh, I cannot. Oh, can someone analyze that, please? If you're watching the stream, yeah, I cannot analyze it. So please, if you can analyze it and play against Parrots, give me a high. Good luck. All right, this game, I'm gonna try to not play that wild. D4. This time I'll try to play like normal chess. On the King of the Hill, let's say. Yeah, that's weird. Not Mulchias, but it's King of the Hill. Please. Thank you. Okay. Whoa! Queen f7! I would not even think of that! Queen f7, King e3, and I'm winning! Oh, and d5, he takes d, so he doesn't have another pawn. Wow, that's actually crazy. But, so you can see Stockfish gets it. Yeah. So in my opinion, King of the Hill is like most similar game mode of all to normal chess. Because basically, it's a normal chess, only with a little twist that you can win not by only as a normal chess, by mating your opponent or make him resign or win on time or like, yeah, all normal chess reasons. Because other skin of the three checks seems weird. Let's have fun. Let's see what we'll have here. Because, yeah, here you can win by putting king in the middle, but at least I found out for myself that playing like normal chess strategy is the best. This bishop d3, let's go for this. Yeah, I gotta be winning. Now it's I kinda need to be careful that he doesn't put his king in the center. Cause yeah, so you know, you can still win by this. not my preferable way to win. Okay, yeah, maybe I won't say that it's not super preferable. It's cool to win like this. But still, yeah, I usually don't play to win like this. But yeah, when you have pretty bad position, this can be a good way to win. All right, bishop c3. Yeah, I really like modes that I really don't like is Horde and Racing Kings. Horde is just too crazy for me, for my brain. Racing Kings, I'm just super not used to not giving checks. Even though I guess my worst rating is set is in Atomic, but Atomic at least you're having fun with this baboom explosion, etc. But in Horde, it's just quite crazy. But I'm trying to show my best, and I'm trying to level up this mode, even though it's not good. Yeah, like basically everything in life, yeah. If it's not good for you, try to make it better. Try to make it good that you're comfortable with it. Alright, you are not in time. And yes, you can see I made... No! Open resign. Oh, the Emperor, it's gonna be a real good game. Thank you. Yeah, so in the games, Batiste. Or actually, I was winning. Then it said here king d2. Okay, and then yeah, queen f7, king f7, king e3, d5. That, and then knight e5, this, and king d4. King e4 is unstoppable, and I had to go for this, and then he blundered. This game, it was basically more chess point of view, let's say. Let's play three checks. Yeah, it feels like it's quite normal chess also, but as I said, with quite... twist, because you should be careful not like in King of the Hill. I mean, there you should be careful also. Here you should be careful so you don't actually get checked too many times. Okay. Because in normal chess, if it's perpetual and you are lost, it's good. But here, perpetual when you are lost position is... yes, it's a bad... bad compare, because here you can lose if you lost positions, not only by three checks, but I meant that the point, you'll also lose by three checks, so you better don't go for some perpetual. I'm playing Silva de Sirenas, so okay. Let's try to play carefully on d5. I'll probably go for that, and like in King of the Hill, I found out for myself that it's... No! What did I just do? Yeah, that it's better to not sacrifice pieces for a check. Oh no! Now it's just one check, or it feels that I'm completely lost. Oh well, let's try my best and let's not blunder. And let's try to check him. Yeah, that's only thing I can say. Knight g4, king e2, because king g1, like bishop h4, seems super bad. Oh, it doesn't feel... Oh, it just gifted me a check like I did. Was it a gift, though? Five. Let's try. It feels too good to be true, though. I don't know, because ASD takes E. And then... Oh, I don't know what to do there. Oh, he doesn't. He just gives away a queen. Ah, sneaky! If I take this, his queen, it's actually a check. Oh, wow. Yeah, open played so well. Alright, so let's move. Boof, 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 boof. Yeah, that's lost. Whoa, good game! Yeah, if I didn't give you this one little check, it would probably be different experience. Alright, let's do that. Let him take. And yeah, and it's a check. Oh! Okay, that's actually cool. And queen b5, good game! That was a great game by Silva de Sirenas. I need to be careful. I'm pretty sure after he gifted me his knight, I was actually winning, wasn't I? Then after I gave away, when I gave another check, that was lost. Yeah, plus 5. And then there, already minus 10. Didn't I have any chances? Like I did, but probably I didn't. D5. Oh, queen a4. Oh wow, queen e8, knight h4, and he doesn't escape. So that, then knight b5, wait. No, he takes there, I would not find that at all. Okay, play against Tommy, 5555555. Okay, 5555, in easy words. Yeah. Alright. Oh, okay, thank you. For the peace. Happily, I'll happily accept your queen gift. If you wanted to give it away. But you don't want to. So I'm just a little bit sad, but life goes on. Just a game for fun. I'm playing for fun. Alright, bishop b7. Yeah. Though this I gotta be careful, if queen d3, bishop c5, if he had like queen d7, that would be rough. Oh yeah, it would be, but he didn't go for it because yeah, queen d7, rook fd1, and another check is unstoppable. But alright, I'm kinda now playing more on position, don't give me a check. If you will give me a check, it will be cool for me, because it's less pieces, you just got one check, and you have only a rook. And basically, I can even provoke you and play king f8, just so you give me another check, if you would give me. If you don't give it to me, I understand that this was a big mistake. King e8. I somehow need to put this rook to play. Yeah. Alright, rook b8. Oh no, my pawn! Why don't you want to take with this pawn? Okay, let's start. No, stop pushing is risky as like rook c5. Somehow sneakily have to sneak out with my rook like that, or f4, rook f5. Otherwise, I'm bad. He has b5, and I'm pretty sure now I'm in time, but he had b5, and I'm pretty sure he'd win. And now that's a win for me. F2, F1, let's see, mouse leap from him, but never mind. Okay, three checks. GG, thank you. So yeah. Oh, can someone analyze that? I felt like B5 and he was winning. Ah, no, no need to analyze, I got it. So basically, if B5, I would be in time, just not in time. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm lost here, aren't I? B5, rook d8. Wow. I don't find that problem here. Oh, white start with plus 3 advantage. That's kind of not fair. Okay, okay. So I guess it's actually not super cool. Oh, play against Tommy. 5555555 again. I'm pretty sure it's not super clever to play as white if you have like plus 3 advantage from the beginning in like defensive. Since you have an advantage, why should you play defensively? Okay, field blunder that, that's GG. He does, but okay, that was not, yeah, I didn't learn, I didn't teach myself to play like that, but I don't know why I did it. Yes, I was saying just like 5 minutes ago, don't give away your piece, but I just want to have fun. Oh, he also gives it away. Am I right? He doesn't. Okay, knight g5. Knight g5, then queen h5, and another check. If queen g5 will give a check, and then all queen sacrifice, okay, that's a win. Good game. I don't want the game. Tommy, 5-5-5. Alright, let's go to a next game mode, and it's anti-chess. Ooh, this will be cool. So, what was in this game? Can someone analyze that, please? It felt like I was bad after bishop f. Bishop f7, a plus 4? Okay, Yeah, then knight b5 and knight g5 was so cool. Knight d5 was better. But still, knight g5. Just like two knights kind of winning the game for me. Nice. Oh, and my anti-chess rating. Yeah, could be better. Wait, knight f3 is actually a mistake, so then it's equal. Plus 2, minus 1, plus 2, minus 2. You said it's a good move, Stockfish? You said. And plus 10, how is this? He blundered to minus 2, I don't know. Legends next on knight 11. Ooh, I played team. Oh, it followers challenge, didn't I? Yes, I did. 4k followers. Alright, it's anti chess. Where I should throw away all my pieces. As fast as I can. Yes. Takes. Oh, he's from Iceland. Cool. No. Calm down. Ah, that's it. I'm too bad at anti-chess. Oh no, everything fell. Ay. How can I give at least something to him? I have no idea. I have to take, he gives away. And prop king e7 is 97 seems kinda cool. Guess at some point I can sacrifice knight away. So e4 I'm gonna sacrifice knight away. h5. This. h4. Ah! Not everything is lost, I hope. okay. Fine, I'll go for it. That. Right, knight d7, he has to take. No, maybe I should go away because knight e5 this can have 6. That not good. Knight e5. Then rook c8, I'm pretty sure. Rook e8, I meant. Yeah. Yep. What will you choose? Let's see. A king. Oh, that's maybe the best he could choose. Need. Oh no! I'm low on time. I'm super slow. Taunting chess. Sacrifice. Push. We'll make king fight. Yay! We'll get a queen. No, he. Yeah, it will be bad for him. I'm pretty sure if we'll get another queen. Oh, queen! Oh, yoy. King. Oh, a5 would be better. Oh no. A5 would be win. I did something weird. Duh. Oh. Oh no. You got a queen and he sneaked in. I thought he doesn't know that he can play king g2. Oh, good game. Yeah, you sneaked it. It was super long time. Actually, queen promotion was bad. Extremely bad. Yeah, here I was also winning c1. Queen. Ah, yeah, okay. let's say my bet. Let's win one game. So it felt like I was winning like whole game, but okay. Didn't work. play against next knight 11. Hello, good luck. Let's try something new. I never played knight h3. Knowing how good I am in hunting chess, I'm pretty sure it will be not good opening. Yeah, I'm 99% sure in that. Let's see. Let's see if I can make him any problems. If I can, yeah, make. See, I guess he's the watch. No, bishop h3 is weird because he'll just do this, and then give everything on this diagonal. So maybe that. And trying to sneak in some pieces to. Yeah, to put off the board. Alrighty. Knight d2. Okay, I'm gonna give the knight away. I want to give away a queen, I see. Understandable. Understandable. No! No, I'm gonna sing to choose the best for me. I want to choose the best for me. Maybe it actually will be the best, so it takes, because like knight b7. I don't know what is gonna be the best for me. Seems like this is good. Knight d4. Give away on a6. I guess he'll go for knight g4. Oh no, e5. Okay. D takes e. B4. Oh, I feel something good. Feel that something is good. 3. If he'll take with bishop, it's great. If he'll take with pawn, it's okay, I guess. Am I good there? I'm not. 97. Well, good game. I'm so bad. Wasn't it just like plus 15 like here? Oh, anti-chess is in my mode. Mating 14. Just h3. I wanted to make some quiet move. Okay. These two games I was good, but I wasn't at the same time. Okay, let's get a win. Begins Fafaf 1800. Uh oh! It's 200 higher rating than me. Doesn't seem promising from the beginning already. Yeah, that's not the best thing to lose open moves. One, but I don't know. Okay. Sounds scary. I took with skin. Oof, yeah, I'm super not good. I like anti chess, but as you can see of my recent progress, recent games, I'm not good at it at all. Plus for pawns. It would be a real chess game. It would be a great thing. And I'm up a kid. That would be even better. Yeah. I need to sacrifice. Somehow, something, somewhere, sometime. Bishop. Oh, whoopsie! All right. If I feel like if I won't get win in this game, and I'm pretty sure I won't, I'll go to next modes, and then I'm gonna go back on second thing. And yeah, so in second, let's say, try won't play anti-chess. Probably no king of the hill. Then maybe some three checks. Anti-chess, of course. I'm not sure about Adamic. If I'll be good, maybe I won't. Alright, still there is a hope. He still has pawns. Yeah, that's a good hope. But it's better than nothing. This, yes. Is there any hope? I don't think so. But okay. Maybe there is. Wait, okay, this. Let's try. Oh, okay, king. It's kinda ready for king to be on the board. Give away his first king and then he'll give away his second king. Feels like, at least. Liu will give away a king. Super long time. H2. King. Basically go. No. Okay. The game puff of 1800. Two kings. Alright. Then next is Atomix and Horde and Racing Kings. Alright. Not super looking to last two, but looking to Atomic to have some fun. Jan Alex 24. Hello, good luck. Alright, it's Atomic. After anti chess, Atomic is hard. Use a single to not give away a piece. But here, it's kinda, yeah. Nice, if queen g4, boom. No, it's not nice, is it? No, it's not nice. It's not cool. He has knight f7. Oh, wow. Am I getting smashed so quick? Alright, let's try d5. I don't even want to take here. It's a free knight, and he'll go. Have a queen and a knight, but it's a free knight. Okay, queen d7, knight d6, bye bye my queen. You're on. Don't help me. Alright, c6. So he wants to leave a bishop. Oh, that's sneaky. He wants to leave a knight, not a bishop, sorry. That's super sneaky. Jan Alex. I guess I can't play Racing Kings because I really like Horde. I don't know, I'm gonna sink. Maybe on second time. We all have Crazy House, Kid of the Hill, and maybe I'll play Horde. I don't know. Don't feel to play it. I don't feel super good. Why don't you take? I guess he's maybe kinda new to Atomic. So he thinks like, okay, I better don't. Oh yeah, just take, please. Please just take. No, not like that. You and Alex, 24, not like that. Oh, okay. I finally got my queen. I guess I should be sad, but I'm happy that he found out how to do it. Congratulations, Jan Alex. 24. Queen f3 has that, so you better be careful. I'm pretty sure I'll win just on time. And now I'm not sure in that. Now I'm pretty sure I won't win on position. But I'm 99% sure I'll win on time. Yeah, I know the name Jan Alex 24. Boom! At the end. Good game. So let's create another game. Yeah, let's. Oh, against next night, 11. I played you in. What was it? Recheck? Anti chess. Oh, yeah. I remember that knight c3 theory near my super great knowledge of atomic theory ends. I guess it didn't kinda even start. Oh, you have to be careful. No. It's knight g4. I have to be careful. It feels like I blundered. Oi. Yeah, let's play h3 and play knight down. Not the best start. Oh, that's sneaky. Oh, yeah. No, don't even think about it. This g6 queen e5. Kinda scared that you'll make a ba-bomb. Queen e6, I'm gonna take. C takes B. Oh! I don't think I'm next to knight 11. I didn't even consider it queen e7. Nice. Alright, let's try racing, kids. Today, Atomic was cool. 2 wins. Cool. Legends Falcon. Scared. 69, yeah, I don't know. I'm playing white. Okay. Attack. Falcons. Yeah, I don't know. Not really read it. Ooh la la. But yeah, that's what I said about Raisin Kids. I'm gonna take his rook. Because it's under a check. And that's kind of the whole point of racing kings, with this no checks or checks. Ooh, I kind of trapped his king. Ah, feels like I'm good here. Keyword feels, I guess. It's four moves, but we just have like so little pieces left. Okay. Rook d1, yeah, you cannot move your king. That's the kind of goal of the game. But you cannot move it because I, let's say, track you. Okay, you actually take, but what if I say that I'll do this? What if I'll say I'll go for bishop e3? I know, but I cannot take the queen. But rook c1 or bishop c1 is the threat. And if you play like, I don't know, what can you play even? Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, if this and rook b1. I can take the queen. But I can, I completely can handle without taking the queen. Now king g4. You have to go for bishop d2 free up your queen. Yes, now I'm gonna, pretty sure I'll promote my king. Oh, thank you for the what's a queen? I cannot mate him, but okay, I'll promote first. And on the Falcons, scared 69. Good game. Whoa, finally a good game I played in Raids and Hints. Yay! Yeah. Okay, can you make a move, please? Yeah, good game, thank you. So let's play one more and let's start over again. Only I'll play standard Crazy House. I won't play King of Zeal. I won't play. So I'll play three checks, maybe three checks. Anti chess for sure. Atomic Race and Kings and maybe Horde. I'm playing random rocks. I'm black. Okay, let's try to win. I'm gonna take. Yeah, even though the game you should promote your king, it's not only about just like clearly rushing promoting. Should be like, yeah, calculate, try to not give away pieces like that. I'm pretty happy with the rook, but still. That's sneaky that I cannot play like bishop e2. My hand it was already like dragging to play it. that's sneaky. Oh, but you forgot. It's not under a check anymore. And now it's two knights. Yeah, I can basically take your knights. Boom. And you won't promote. I don't name random rocks, so today I played pretty good Racing Kings. Good game, thank you. Oh, now let's create a game. Standard. Quarter of minute. Playing Jury's. Jury's Doctor or Jury's Doctor? I don't know. And I'm not sure if you saw any difference between Jury's Doctor or Jury's Doctor. Ah, oh, never mind. No! No! Yeah, no dream jury's doctor. That was weird, but okay. Yeah, I was winning and I was lost. I'm playing Raspberry 21. I got my queen sneakily. Hey! Oh no, my queen! I didn't fall for the gals, mate. Thanks. No! Whoopsie! Oh! He needs to give away a queen. Yeah, I don't name Raspberry 21. Good game, thank you. Whew, nice. Playing Sporets, give me heal. Hello, good luck. Let's be ready. And on the Imperats can be heal. Good game. Against Ultra Bullet Beast 1000. Oi oi, let's beat Ultra Bullet Beast. An Ultra Bullet. I'm not sure if this will be realistic. Oh, it is. No, it isn't. He's so fast. How? How can I catch you on time? It's not possible. It's impossible to catch ultra bullet beast. And it draws the game Ultra Bullet Beast 1000. Yay! Play against Paretsky Mikhail. Nice! Adrian's almost 2400. Cool. Paretsky Mikhail, good game, thank you. Cool. Alright, on this note, let's finish Ultra Bullet and let's go to three checks. Yeah, I decided to play just like one, two games of three checks. Cool, yeah. Ultra Bullet Beast, I trapped him. I'm playing against Body Stare. Hello, good luck, Body Stare. I'm playing Queen H5, Queen F7. Very sure you are. You don't want to. But you need to. Just kidding. I wish you'd be fast, let's be careful. It seems good, I like my position. Yeah, that seems risky. Yeah, that seems super risky now. Yikes. That seems bad. Oh, thank you. You had to go for E-takes, didn't I? Pretty sure you're better there. Thank you. Now I feel that I have better position. Yeah, this game is about checks. So let's sneak in with some. Okay, position is kind of stable now. Okay. Feels good. That's what can I say? G6. No, knight e2 isn't worse to lose to give you one check. No. Okay, what about knight e2 tactics? Knight f3 is the idea, rook e1. Good game. Nice, yeah. Back rank issues. This game from the open and body step. Yeah, I'll make the trade only giving you one check, because at some point checks are important in this game. Yeah, sometimes you even can sacrifice two rooks and a queen for checks, but you should calculate if you understand that you're good and do them. If you don't feel good, then don't do them. Another game, body step. Good game, thank you. Sorry. Create a game, let's play one more. Okay, so GCVC seems to be winning against Grandmaster Saltayev. Ooh, I'm playing against Nishmaster T2's 369. Hello, good luck. Okay, seems like he's pretty good at this game. Whoa, c3 d4 just to make as less checks possible, or because Batista also played it? What's the point of this? Because I'm pretty bad at three checks, even though rating is quite okay. I don't know what openings are the best for three checks. Okay, we both long castled. No, he still sings. Should he castle? I don't know, rook d2, queen d2, like queen e5. Even you checks. Yeah. Ah, yes, queen e3. Let's say kinda saved him. Otherwise, he would be super bad. I'm pretty sure in it. Okay, queen b5. These. Oh, who should be careful now? Sixties. I messed this completely. Oh, good game, good tactic. Thank you. I felt that I was good. Can someone analyze the game, please? Let's play one more just to finish on a good note. It felt like I was winning. Plus 6. Plus 44, mate in 6! What did I miss? Center rook d8, knight g4. Oh, I just needed one more check. Oh, I thought I need two more. Oh no! I forgot how much checks I need to. Why I played queen b5? I thought I need two checks, and there it's not enough. And playing in Ushko the beer. Oh, that's such a fail. Wow. Whoa. Yeah, it was like plus 15, just c5. I didn't see anything. Oh, wow. Let's call this was a big throw for me. Super big throw. No, it's not a check. Let's save up bishop. Some checks. Okay. If I won't win this game, I'll play until win. I could finish a it one game before. Yeah, that can. Yeah, I thought it never could happen. I just forgot how much checks I gave, how much is left. It's so funny to hear. Oh wow. I'm not sure if any top. I'm pretty sure that top. Three checkers sometimes also had this. Yes, I hope I'm not the only one. It would be funny then if I'm the only one, but I hope I'm not. Feels that I should have a win somewhere. Whoa, I was winning against 2160. And I won against 2120. Ooh la la. Another game, Mushka the Bear. Good game, thank you. Whoa! Yeah, 1903 checks. Cool! So slowly until be 2500. Not soon, I guess. But slowly, maybe in 5 years. No, 5 years is too much. In 5 more streams, I'll be 2500 in 3 streams. Oh, Legends B 35 hour to win. We played like in Racing Kings, yeah. Oh, good luck. It's anti chess. Yes, it is. Just to make sure. Okay, yeah. Just to make sure that I'm not missing anything. Queen f7, that's a cool idea, because if queen c6, it won't be super good for you. Alright, queen c2. Yeah, for me, anti-chess games is just like what I not know, but what, yeah, let's say in two words, what are anti-chess for me. You just open up d file and then you just play queen d2 and you just sacrifice your queen for long time period. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. Boom. That's anti-chess for me in my head. Oh wow. I need to play bishop c3 first, because now he'll like sacrifice everything. Maybe not. No, he'll sacrifice. So this pawn will be left. How will I be able to? Yikes. Yeah, that's bad news for me. So now he'll give away a queen, a king. Oh well. Still some chance, so let's hide my bishop from everything. yeah, that's super unrealistic. There is a hope still. There, I hope. I hope that there is a hope that I finally can win another teacher's game today. Alright, rook a6. No, don't give away a king. Oh, he's slow on time! That's my chance to win! Guess that's the only chance I can win, but yay! There is a chance to. I know. Rook b6? Rook b5 or c5? Rook b5? Oh, that's weird, never mind. I'll be very surprised if it will work. Ooh, that seems cool. Then I guess I should use this. Wasn't that that I should, but could be cool. Alright, it's long time. The chance for me to win. It's a bishop. I don't know about a bishop. You want a draw? I'll probably flag him. Will I? Yep. Nice. It was new B35. I want to win. Good game. Thank you. I'm not bad, right? It should be a draw. Oh no, it's not even close. Bishop F6 is sneaky move. So C2, Bishop F6, Queen, Rook, King. Bishop, he just plays bishop b2, bishop c3. And if knight, he plays bishop d5. Okay, yeah, I was lost. I get lucky. GG. Let's get one more win, if it's possible. Ooh, the trouble is beast. So I'll finish on a next win. I don't know what it will be though, but let's hope that it will be in this game. Alright, I'm gonna wait a bit. If I won't get an opening, then I'm gonna go to Atomic. We'll have some explosions. Oh, play against BR, I was 35 to win. Oh, no, I'm all asleep! Lol? Again. Ooh, that seems cool. Finally, I'm the first one to give away a piece, and I'm like 4 pieces down. That's cool. It would be better if he had a queen there, not the bishop. Oh, well. Still. Still. I gotta take. This, yeah, that should be good. Yeah, he has to take with a queen, I guess. Even though it's even there, it's not good for him. Yeah, with queen not now. Yeah, it felt like I'm not sure if I'm right because I'm not the best teacher's player of all time. Sad. It's a little pity. Alright, queen c2, yeah. He still has some chance, I'm pretty sure. But I'm gonna give away my pawn, and I will see. Some passant. This, if he wants to give away a knight and that, and then I give away knight like knight d6. Oh, I messed this. No, 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 when you feel, yeah, you feel and you're like sure that you're winning all game and you blunder something and you lose. Oh, good game. Good game, good game, good game. That's a good game from me. I was completely winning, no? Yeah, mate in 10. Poof, poof, poof. Yikes. That was a fail. So alright, it's anti-chess, atomic heart, and some racing left. Lins, BM, Mercier, uh-oh, 1953. I don't really like it. I don't feel that I have chances, but I'm gonna try. Let's see. Show that 1547 is worse than 1953. That shows that rated is just a number. yeah, it's funny. La 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 la. Yeah, can I take your bishop and your pawn and your rook and all your pieces, please? I'd be happy. No, it won't. Typical antichess. Alright, pretty sure that 1547 is a bit weaker than 1953. It's in anti-chess, it's not just numbers. Alright, let's at least lose some stalemate. Good game. Let game be Mercier. Alright. I didn't have the best feeling about this game, but yeah, it wasn't super great. Play against. Bilal Arwien. Alright, there is a chance. It's his first game in anti-chess. There is a chance to win. Oh, okay, so he plays normal chess, yeah. Yeah, and this is like his the. I think he plays like anti-chess for first time. Yeah, I'm not sure if he knows that he needs to sacrifice pieces. Oh, he does! he does. Or does he want to copy me? Right, yeah. Oh, he it seems like he knows pretty well what he's doing. I'm pretty sure I'm lost. Dun, dun, dun. I hope he doesn't know that he can sacrifice the king. Okay. Oh, but that's my hope. Oh yeah, I'm lost. Oh, he knows. maybe there is a hope. I don't know. Is there any hope? Yeah, he has to see. If he first time plays, if he plays this for first time, he thinks like, what? Second king? What? Alright, this. That. Now, that was a mistake. I need to go for d3. This. Please take the rook. It's illegal. Now you aren't to play well. Play great. Okay, now I'm sure, yeah, I'll win this. Nice, okay. That wasn't easy. Will I? Let's be careful how to sneakily... G6, I need to be careful. Rook here? Yep. Pretty sure I'm good. Yeah, awesome pre-move. Good game. Well, RVN, you played a good game. Even though it's your first game, you played well. Nice. I got a win. Now let's go to Atomic and let's blow up. Let's not blow up by ourselves. Let's blow up opponent's king and play against 10 Goblinek. Thanks. Alright. Oh, I better give away like this, because if e6, knight 7, and queen and pawn and everything and bishop and this knight, it soon will go away. Check. Check. That? Let's see if I can sneak in his camp. Oh, that's actually a good idea. G4. If I'd be you, I'd probably go for it. Alright, F6, please take. B5. Yeah. I blundered. He doesn't want to take. And he probably does it. Yeah, not probably. He does it right soon. I cannot take on G5 because my queen will. Go away! Go away. Alright, bishop b4. Your queen will go away also. Not also. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it will go away. No! Yeah, it did! But my rook and my pawn, most important, went away also. Alright, I am happy that you'll take queen h4 and queen f2. Please take on g7. Sneaky, now I'm not happy if you'll take. Won't be happy. I won't be super happy if you'll take. You'll be happy if you won't take. Oh, whoa. This? It doesn't seem that I'm good. Doesn't feel and doesn't seem that I'm good. Castling would be bad, so let's just go away with my king. Massive explosion, ba-boom! Knight g5 just cuts my queen ability. Seems that I'm lost. Okay, I thought, I was hoping that I could get... No! My queen! Oh my queen! Poor queen! Poor queen! Take. Okay. Tick, 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 tick. Wait, he will checkmate. You keep thinking to lose game 10 goblin egg. Goblin egg. Oh, that was cool. He made me like in real chess. Wow. Nice. Good game. Play against. Let's get a win. Let's finish on a win. So today, yeah, I'll probably play 1-2 games of Horde and then Racing King. So today, yeah, played all modes I wanted to. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Oh, playing Soccer Boss to only 46. Okay. Steak and queen d7. Alright. Yeah, they will play queen d7, I'll take. He'll mate me. So you gotta be careful. This. That. Feels good. At least feels good. I know the name Soccer Boss to only 46. Good game, thank you. Maybe I don't know one more. If I will lose, I'll play until I win. Let's see. Yeah. Against Vampire Rage. Oh, hello! Good luck. Oh wait, I need to play f6. It's a normal chess. c6, as far as I know, is the theory. My theory, a W. That. Pretty sure it's. It. I don't know if it's okay. Opening, but I hope it is. Pretty sure it should be. Okay, after knight g5 I'm lost. Not okay, I guess. Ba-boom, 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 ba-boom. It was two explosions in a row. No, 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 it was like ba-boom, 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 ba-boom. It was like ba-boom. Alright, rook a7, well, rook will disappear, bishop g4, and I'm pretty sure I'm winning, if you don't want to give away a queen. And move queen like there or there, then I'll have this, if that, then this, this. No, 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 I have to be careful, I have to be careful, I have to be careful. Queen g3, ba-boom, explosion, and bye-bye my queen. I'm gonna be careful. Yeah, I got lucky that he played h3 and a3 because I made this and a b4 explosion. Alright, yeah, I'm pretty sure I'll win on time. Boom! That's what I was talking about. I want to do a baboom or queen g3. So I guess you have to choose what you want to protect. Your king or your queen and a bishop. I guess you cannot really protect bishop. Yeah, but I won that game, Vampire Rage. Good game. Nice. Good game. Thank you. Alright, let's play. If I'll win first try, let's play one game of heart. If I won't win first try, let's play two. Or until I win, I'll win. Yeah. Alrighty. And then racing. King's saved up for the end. So I was good at Tatumic. No losses? Did I lose one? I did lose one, huh? Yeah, I did lose one. To Goblin Neck. Yep. I remember now. Alright, I'm getting opening in horde. Shall wait for 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Oh, I'm playing against Yasemine. Hello, good luck. Alright, let's break through Unpathant. Takes these. I don't know, he just gave me away like one or even two pawns. No, you gave me almost all your pawns. I'm sure if it's great, it will be great for you later on. Yes, you at some point, yeah, you have to take. I'm not sure if you have to take that many times. He broke through. Yikes. Ooh, I'm not sure if this rook was needed to give away. Guess you could break through without giving away a rook. Oh, but I broke through. You were too aggressive with your queen. And here we go, I got a queen. I got your rook. And can I mate you with a pawn? No. Oh, I don't know. Yasemine. Good game. Thank you. Cool. Played one horde game. And now let's go to Racing King because horde. I don't want to play as black. So luckily get white. Can someone analyze, please? Yep. Thanks for analyzing. Yeah, I was lost. Rook. Yeah, it wasn't good. And then you were too, let's say, greedy. Yeah, you had to put your king to defense. And basically, you gave me away every set. And when someone promotes a queen as white in horde, game is over. Yep, almost over. But I'm pretty sure in horde. No, not here. Board editor. Oh, no. Play against Ilya Mola John 1386. Ooh, 21-18 in Racing Kings. Alright. Yeah, I'm pretty sure in Horde when it's only a queen left. For white and for black, it's like two queens and a king. It gotta be a draw, right? Pretty sure. Cause how will you get this sneaky little queen? Yeah, I don't know how. But I'm not a pro in horde, so I don't know how. All sneaky ways, maybe you can trade it off. Ah, that's sneaky. I cannot take because of... Oh, but okay. Well, I'll win against 21-18. Nice. In Racing Kings. Yay. Push. You cannot take. It's a check. And I can take. It's not a check. Nice. Great. Gonna take Reese. No, I don't want to. No, I don't want to stalemate. I'll just promote at some point, because, yeah. And I won the game Ilya Molajan, 1386, plus 30. Nice. He got minus 311. I'm playing in C, and a lot of numbers. I can take from here, right? Yeah. I can take on C1, but I can take on C2. Push. I'll just be push. Game over? No. There will be some strategic at some point. Okay, it started. Strategic started already. Okay, I'm pretty sure I'll win it. Yeah, my opponent is C1670046 72. A draw? No. How much? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So it's basically C16,700,000. I'm confused. 16,700,000. No. I'm happy with, yes, 16,700,000, 4,672, like that. Okay. No, I don't want to draw, I'm completely winning. I want a 4 games win streak in Racing Kings. It's an advancement for me, 4 games won. 11, 15, 14, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yay! I won all games in Racing Kings. Another game, C16,700,004,672. Cool. 15 Ultra Bullet games today. 11 wins, 1 draw, 3 losses. Plus win 8 on rating, 10 anti chess, minus 44 on rating. 2 wins, 5 losses on chess wasn't great. 6 3 check, plus wins 3 on rating, 4 wins, 2 losses. 5 Atomic, plus 40 on rating, 4 wins, 2 1 loss. 4 Racing Kings plus 69 rating, 4 wins. 2 King of the Hill, 2 wins, 2 Crazy House, plus 39 in King of the Hill, plus 50 on Crazy House, also 2 wins. 1 Horde plus 19, also one win. Cool, so I'll finish this stream. It was pretty funny. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, then please join my Twitch channel, especially club, and the teams are 904 members, single, very, very much. So 96 members and only tournament. 1,000 members, and please, I will be happy and single, following just so you to Twitch, and as usual, please the button and subscribe to your and see your blue shares, club's comment. Also, please join this link in the description. Yeah, bye. See you soon, see you tomorrow, and the same fun, see you all. Say cool.